convert to scientific notation. 3,060,000,000. Remember that in scientific notation, we need a number that's at least 1, but no greater than 10. In other words, we need this decimal number, 3.06. And we're going to multiply that by 10 raised to the power, and the power is equal to the number of decimal places that we've moved the decimal point. So we have the decimal point here, which means we've moved it a total of 9 places. So this would be 3 6/100 times 10 to the 9th power.